What's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Ah, fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
All units be advised. We have reports of an active bomb situation. Reports are coming from Sky Village.
Doc left word.
Parker. I want to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces? I don't like the sound of that. Need to check on Doc when I get a chance. This is the Bowery, but where's the...
We're ready for you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the Devil's Breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move.
This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that?
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. Three minutes to that way.
Michael's alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Hey, whatever.
Interfering in this operation.
Sorry, but I'm not allowed to have this operation. Missiles in Manhattan. I need to clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
I got a date with your boss.
Target lost. Reacquire.
He's coming. He is coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Honest, I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame. So many had to die with no heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be exiled, with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I would break it apart and drag him into the fight. Put on a mask. Become one of us. One way or the other, you will join me.
Ah!
worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
Gone. On.
The Discoia. So-called superhuman. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now.
I'll go with her.
Thank you. I'll remember this.